Who doesn't love a parade and fireworks? Well, for years, the city of Naples has celebrated the 4th of July with a parade and fireworks show. But this year, it may be in jeopardy.
This week, city leaders discussed whether or not to keep the annual events. The Nightbeat's Annalise Iarola is live outside Naples City Hall. Annalise, why are they considering canceling the events?
Taylor, the Naples City Council is discussing canceling the fireworks celebration due to staffing issues and an overall change in the 4th of July celebration's attendance numbers over the years. Also, due to a staffing change that has also impacted the city's planning and organizing of the event this year. When you think of the 4th of July, you think of parades, barbecue, and probably fireworks. Independence Day is about a month out. With part of the Naples Pier still closed off, the 4th of July celebration this year might look a little different. But that is if the city even chooses to keep the fireworks show. Naples City Council and staff discussed during Monday's meeting how they will plan for the city's 4th of July event. The city dedicates a lot of resources to the parade. Naples plans to spend $12,000 on staffing the parade alone. I spoke with Naples City Council member Tom Blankenship about his opinion on the discussion.
I'm in favor of the fireworks. Our family loves them. Our neighbors love them. We all walk down to the beach and watch the fireworks, so I hope we can find a way to have them. I do understand there are traffic and parking issues that we have to address if we do decide to have them.
We also spoke with people downtown for their reactions to hearing about the 4th of July plans this year.
I mean, I love the fireworks. That's usually what we go to, but I could see that people would really like the parade also. I mean, the younger kids probably love that. So if they could do both, that'd be great.
If I was going to say there's no 4th of July, I wouldn't be disappointed.
Sure, I think parades are fun, but fireworks are just like something you do on the 4th of July. A town of this size should have fireworks. I mean, it just seems like an American thing to do.
The city will continue their discussion about the 4th of July plans during tomorrow night's meeting. Live on the Nightbeat, Annalise Iarola, Wink News.